So there's some small island here. Viscoy Islands. But there's nothing, only seals and penguins living here. Nobody lives here. It's not many been here, that's a small island. Oh, it's not real, I think that's a part of this island. Not many been walking here. Maybe only 10 people. I don't think this island belongs to anyone. No, I don't think the Antarctic is belonging to anyone. But I think they have split the Antarctic in some parts. I have to, you can read that on Wikipedia, just type Antarctica. Probably you can read about this island, just type these names. No, South Georgia and the South Sandwich Islands. Bird Island, but I don't think anyone owns it. So you can go and claim islands. But something growing here is green, so it have a bit dirt. But not dirt, have a little bit of growing here. Yes, it have dirt, I mean have a little bit dirt from the birds. Yes, when the birds are eating, they are making a fertilize. So the birds fertilize the islands. So not many been here. Yes, you can get up here in a rubber boat. Yes, if you have a diving suit and rubber boats, you can maybe get up. Or helicopters. So that's not a small, that's a big island. But you see, that's a kind of long time ago been some volcano here. You can see that's a ring of fire. You have a volcano up there all the way down the tip. So many millions of years ago this have been connected. I think they have been connected. So we have all this island here going down to the Arctic. So not many been here. That's Clarence, so you can really zoom in a lot. Like here. Not many been walking here, so let's just rock and ice. Then we have the real Antarctica, James Ross. Yes, but I've been looking at that yesterday. Now I need something to drink. No, you can see the science base, but maybe you have to refresh. have to refresh because I cannot see the AirPod. You can see the AirPod pins. Yes, you could just duplicate. Antarctica cannot air. I cannot spell to Antarctica. And not Antarctica. Okay, that's Antarctica. Oh no, how you spell to Antarctica? You can do the look at that screw out. How do we spell to Antarctica? Antarctica, Antarctica, that's maybe how you do it. Yes, Antarctica is Earth's southmost continent, South Pole. Antarctics. Yes, Antarctica treaty system, yes. That's what they have split it. ATS. Antarctic Treaty System, international, Earth's only continent without the native human populations. Antarctica is defined as the land and ice shelf south of 60 latitudes, 61. The treaty sets aside Antarctica as a scientific preserve, establishes freedom of scientists, bans military activity on the continent. The treaty was the first armed controls. Yes, that's in Buenos Aires. The Arctic Treaty Secretaries. That stuff you can read. So that's kind of stuff you can use. That's an active treaty, yes. Then you can read stuff like that. So there's this Antarctic treaty. You cannot have weapons there, and there's nobody own it. And they do it for scientific. And Denmark is a member of that. Argentina. Okay, apart Argentina, Antarctica is a sector of Antarctica claimed by national territory, considered of the Arctic Peninsula. So they have claimed some land there. this must be this area there. Argentina have claimed this. Yes, that's this area here with this islands, this tip. They have claimed this. Yes, so you can read about all this Antarctica and Falkland Islands. Yes, but now we have reload the webpage. How much? Record 36 minutes. Oh, we have a airport. That's probably Argentina. Antarctica is probably yes, but I've been here before. We have a kind of air base here, but that's probably Argentina, because they have claimed this area, they use it there, national territories. I think that's this area here. So Argentina, but you not have much here, but you have some airports. No, that's not airport, that's just some landing strips on the ice, like up here. We have some houses here, but we have a look at that, but we're just, we're to look at this. We was looking at Ushuaia. Yes, if it can do this, we're going to fly here, but later today, in this 2 hours. Yes, we have one more for landing there. But we have already recorded that, but we can do it again, why not, just for fun. I'll go to my kitchen. And I'll wash my fingers. I'll finish eating these pork chips. Yes, took a little bit more candy.